remember 9 to 5, back when love felt right. Girl,
back when love felt right.
Yeah. Maybe it just wasn't the right time. Maybe in the next lifetime.
I'm sitting in my ghost, I don't know what to do. But what I know is I'm at my best when I fuck with you. I always thought we kinda just end up like the Huxtables. Thought our love was like Swizz and Alicia, untouchable. Thought we always had that J and B potential. And ever since we've been apart, everything is an instrumental. And I can't even hear the words to my favorite song. I'm so numb inside, miss you telling me, boy, I'm ovulating, so just come inside. I'm kinda torn between what I want and what I know. That's why sometimes after the kids fall asleep, I get up and go. Used to chase me down the hallway, acting like you on Broadway, hopping your bands, telling my range, trying to jump out where that bra stay. And that was crazy, but at least I know you care. That was then, this is now, how the fuck do we end up here? Now we care about our Instagram posts more than each other. Posting subliminal shit like we ain't never met each other, that's crazy.
So it goes, yeah. Try so hard, girl. Remember 9 to 5, back when love felt right, girl.
Back when love felt right.
Yeah. Maybe it just wasn't the right time. Maybe in the next lifetime.
Spent the last 24 months arguing over these bras. That we forgot about the show, and then Callie became the star. And maybe that was a blessing, cause she could grow up to be Raven Simone at our discretion. I'll be right there for protection, cause these days my kids the only place to get affection. Could be wrong, you the school teacher, maybe I just need correction. You used to be the one to point a nigga in the right direction. Now we both inside Greystone, sitting in different sections, pretending we having fun. But what I really wanted to do is get you to that SLS and fuck you till you see the sun. And maybe I wouldn't feel so bad every time I see my son. He asks, am I coming home? And I tell him to go ask his mom. And shit get real hard, cause I can't live without my daughter. Or you can't just be Beyonce and try to ride for Sean Carter. You know I love my kids and can't no nigga replace their father. This could be a love story, you the author, right?
So it goes, yeah, oh.